Hey, what's up? So in today's video, we're out in Newark, New Jersey again, checking out the new walls that recently got painted. There's several locations. I'm gonna try to find them all. I'll put a link in the description down below to another video I did out here not too long ago. I really didn't have any plans to come out here anytime so soon, but really wanted to check these walls out. What I noticed right away, this is the first stop, first wall that I was familiar with that they painted. I really like how they kept a lot of pieces from that were just running on this wall that maybe the writers didn't really feel like redoing the spot, or it's just great that the guys that curate these walls are conscious of, because you think that just because they're doing an event or something, they're gonna buff out all the walls. But as I'm walking around, I'll show you. But so the Meeting of Styles is an organization, it's an international organization where they go to cities all around the world and link up with local guys. I'll put a link in the description down below to the guys that organized this jam, local Newark guys, and also to the Meeting of Styles. There's a lot of writers I noticed so far, I didn't even leave this wall yet, from different cities, which makes it really great because I like traveling to see different writers in different places, and when they all come to you, it kind of, I mean, it makes it easier to just stay local and see it. This is kind of a crazy street to be standing in. The first time I ever been to a Meeting of Styles was in 2003 in Greenpoint, Brooklyn. And actually a lot of the walls are still there. There's really old pieces still running out there from all the different spots they had the event at. But let me see, this is, I'm gonna get hit by a car over here if I don't pay attention. You know, between the taking pictures and watching my back, it's kind of crazy because these cars are flying, and this is not a forgiving street, meaning they don't give a shit. They will run you down and keep going, especially these tractor trailers. So it's a red light. I'm gonna try to get some pictures of this wall while I have a chance. Yeah, here come the cars. I gotta get out of here. I always loved this alleyway. It's really small, but it reminds me of the alleyways in San Francisco. And in Philadelphia, they have a similar, like, similar vibe. But I think there's only, like, no, there's a decent amount of walls down here.